Hello all, Miranda here, and it's that time of year again where we launch a new campaign for Valhalla in the fall. Now, before I talk about our amazing event in Utah, I wanted to let everyone know that this year there are going to be two Valhalla events. The first one you're already familiar with is Valhalla in the fall. The event takes place in the beautiful mountains of Utah, and as the name suggests, it happens over the fall. However, our new event, Valhalla in the North, will take place at the Mini Wargaming Bunker in Canada. And since it's so cold in the North, the event will happen over the summer. So that's right, we are having two Valhalla events, one over the summer and one over the fall. This year, we are launching both a Kickstarter and an Indiegogo campaign. That way, if you want to attend Valhalla in the fall, you can buy a ticket using Kickstarter. Or if you'd like to attend Valhalla in the North, you can buy a ticket using Indiegogo. Or if you really want to attend both, you can get a ticket on both platforms. Okay, so now let's talk about these amazing events. Valhalla in the North will take place from June 8th to June 13th. That's Monday to Saturday. As mentioned, it takes place at the Mini Wargaming Bunker in Welland, Ontario. Guests can stay on site in one of the specially themed mini wargaming rooms, or they can stay at a nearby hotel. The event is fully catered with 24-hour gaming access set in the Warhammer and Age of Sigmar universes. We're also gonna have a few of the mini wargaming guys running RPGs for you, so that'll be fun. Tickets are on sale now at Indiegogo, and a link to that is in the description below. Our other event, Valhalla in the Fall, takes place from September 27th to October 2nd. That's Sunday to Friday. This event takes place in the beautiful 26,000 square foot Timber Moose Lodge in the beautiful mountains of Utah. The event is fully catered, so when you arrive, there's no need to leave. The gaming hall is also open 24 hours. The gaming we'll have will depend on what guests are bringing, but we know we're gonna have 40K, War Machine, and a pretty fantastic bolt action campaign going on. Last year, we had several great Dungeons & Dragons groups playing, so we're definitely gonna do that again this year. Tickets for this event are live on Kickstarter, and a link to that is in the description below. So, to reiterate, we have two events this year. One event takes place in the summer at the Mini Wargaming Bunker in Canada, and the second event takes place in the fall in the mountains of Utah. Tickets for one event are live on Indiegogo, and tickets for the second event are live on Kickstarter. These are two separate campaigns, so make sure to check them both out. Links to each of them will be in the description below. So, I know that was a lot of information. Thank you so much for bearing with me. In any case, I hope that I get to see you at one or maybe both of these events. Happy wargaming!